Hello?
Are you eating?
No, I am not having a second lunch.
We just had lunch together.
Why did you call? What do you want, Rin?
I need help. Go invited me to this Iwatobi dance.
A school dance at Iwatobi? Yeah, I mean, I know a couple dance moves. So I could.
Can you like show me?
Yeah, maybe in like an hour.
Are you, all right. Can you show me right Bye. Now?
All right, Rin, there's only one dance. And this is how it goes. Boom clap, boom de clap, de clap, boom boom clap, boom de clap, de clap, boom boom clap, boom de clap, de clap, boom boom clap, boom de clap, de clap. Try with me. Here we go. Boom boom clap, boom de clap, de clap. That's right. Boom de clap, de clap, boom boom clap, boom de clap, de clap. 1, 2, 3. Everybody, come on, off your seats. I'm gonna tell you about a beat that's gonna make you move your feet. I'll give the bar.
Else, so
think you can handle it?
Oh yeah, I think I can handle it.
Let's do it then. Clap, boom de clap de clap, boom boom clap, boom de clap de clap. Try with me. Here we go. Boom boom clap, boom de clap de clap. That's right. Boom de clap de clap, boom boom clap. Ready for that Iwatobi dance?
They won't know what hit them.
Hello.
It's Rin.
The door added to it. The door added so much to it.
Is that good?
Yes. Oh, I got it. Through the mountain, secret,
ow!
No, I'm not having a second lunch. We got lunch together. What do you want, Rin? Rin? Is it Rin or Rin? It's Rin.
Can you eat a pepper?
Yeah.
Cause I'm so mad I should've made you eat a pepper in the first place. I fucking like broccoli.
I grabbed the last broccolini.
This is my lunch that we're using for this prop. And I hate peppers and I love broccoli and they ate my broccoli, the last broccoli.
The last broccoli. Okay.
Yeah. Such a thing. Sousuke would.
I would. Alright. Sousuke, what is happening? Sousuke. What is this? Alright, ready? Ready? What is your name? Alright, Rin. Oh, it's just continuing. How do we get it to be entertained?
I'll get the barbecue show and tell you how to move. If you're 582. This is something you can do.
Ow!
She's a maniac on the floor. And she's dancing like she's never dead. Oh, my binding.
This whole video.
Oh.
Yuck.
Yuck. Yuck.
Okay. No, I'm not ready. You fucking realize I have no idea where my phone is now. Like, I just threw it over there. I don't know where it is.
It's like it just punched the wall.
Probably did. This is me we're talking about. It probably fucking hit the wall.
Yeah, but it just out like tripod. Light, like throw the bouquet. Like, you don't like freaking baseball pitch the bouquet. Just do like an over your shoulder holder.
The most daring muscle thing I've ever done.
At the Barbie. I was thinking that. I was like, first of all, free, which is like irrelevant. Second of all, Hannah Montana, irrelevant.
Why they go so well together?
They go too well together. And this is how it goes. I got cut off by Miley Cyrus. Damn it, Miley. Mostly because I burped. She's just being Miley.
I think
I can handle it. That's how we should end it. With like a nice slutty drag queen crawl to the front.
Oh, what?
Like just, I really want you to tune into like a slutty drag queen at the end of that and just serve it.